Body of a Hillsborough County fisherman was found today. 54-year-old Eugene Wilson Jr. went missing over the weekend in the Bypass Canal. There is an investigation, but deputies do not see any indication of foul play.